What's up, Slayers people? Here and in this video, I'm going to be prestiging again from Prestige 1 to Prestige 2. My KD is a 1.17. I have a total of 5,761 kills. And my win-loss is 1.30. So that's pretty good stats. I want to keep my KD up above 1.0. But, 490 headshots. I've been trying to grind out these gold camos for SMGs. I want to get diamonds. I have gameplay of that when I get diamond, but my most used weapon is the VMP. The service is my most killed. UAV is most used, but I like to use the wraps because that's really hard to get, but it's really, really effective when you use it. So I'm going to keep using the wraps. But here we go. I'm about to prestige. I'm going to go ahead and turn to prestige 2. By the way, today, this weekend is double XP weekend, but this is the 21st that I'm making this video, so it's double XP. So I'm about to prestige again. I'm already level 54, so I'm going to be having another prestige 2 to prestige 3 video coming out for you guys. That's going to be coming out really quickly. So I'm about to have like I said, I'm gonna have that video coming out probably sometime around this week or next week. But I'm going to permanently unlock the Razorback because I need to work on my headshots for that. But I already got it gold now while I'm recording this voiceover. But see, hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys later. Go check out Nuno. Peace.